The Minnesota chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations wants a hate crime investigation after someone left a message with hateful words against Islam at a St. Paul mosque written in crayon. Now, in a statement, CAIR said, quote, all Americans must be able to practice their faith and worship as they choose without fear of harassment or intimidation, end quote.